our focus on water emergency that India has conveniently chosen to ignore so far.
कहीं सूख गए कुएं तो कहीं दूर दूर तक पानी का नामो निशान नहीं।
हिंदुस्तान में करीब करीब आधे घर ऐसे हैं जिन घरों में पीने का पानी उपलब्ध नहीं।
Developing at an unprecedented rate, and with this development comes increasing water consumption. While we look for ways to prevent wastage of water in industrial and agricultural sectors of the economy, we often overlook the wastage that occurs in the average household. RO systems consume 4 liters of water for every 1 liter produced. This means that 3 liters go down the drain. ACs on an average produce 30 liters of exhaust water per day. This water also drips into our balconies and gets wasted. Washing machines have an output pipe which releases approximately 1.5 liters of water per wash, which most families do not reuse. Well, we came up with a solution that can draw water from all these sources and utilize it efficiently. Introducing RWPS, Reject Water Pipeline System. RWPS is a system of pipes that draws water from all such sources into a common water tank. The water tank has a TDS level meter. If the values exceed the safe levels, the system sends the water to a filtration unit. You can draw water from the tank for your own purposes, such as cleaning utensils, washing clothes, etc. Moreover, the tank is an output pipe, which provides water to your garden plants using drip irrigation. Considering cost of equipment and installation, RWPS setup will cost only 3,000 rupees. Even with 3 sources, an RWPS setup can save up to 70 liters of water per day. The system inculcates the 3 R's: reduce, reuse, and recycle. With RWPS, we aim to ensure that there is enough water on the planet for the generations to come.